go. Yes, we won! Hello! And this is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 32 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. We will continue the Point of Impact Grand Prix. Anyway, this is the Grand Prix where the Japanese Muscle returns. Let's continue. Okay, the fourth race in the Point of Impact Grand Prix takes place at Big Surf Grove Reverse. Let's do this! Dig off. Just crashed. Thankfully, almost rebounds renewed 7 seconds ahead of the Jap, the custom muscle. Oh man, we almost crashed. Thankfully we didn't. Now I've been 2 seconds I have to custom modes there. How do we knock Rexus now? Now more than 6 seconds ahead of the custom roadster. Perfect lap. Lap 3. Oh man, it's just crashed again. Had no idea it was gonna happen. Again. nearly 8 seconds ahead of the custom roadster. I hope we're pulling away. Final lap. We're almost 5 seconds ahead of the custom votes there. Okay. Saw some technical difficulties. And it's only taken a few seconds. Oh man, we just crashed again. How did we crash again? I mean, it's not like we even hit the guardrail that hard just now. No sir. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! attend the replay. Three crashes and yep, the custom roadster placed last in this race. They're just one. Now opponents are tied with each other. Okay, the fifth of the six races in the Point of Impact Grand Prix take place at Palm Bay Marina Reverse. Let's do this! Take off. Oh yeah, we're not in the lead. So that's good. Oh man, I almost crashed. Thankfully it didn't. Oh man, we just crashed. Yeah, I think I wonder if my points just crash. Oh man, it just crashed. Top two. Oh man, it just crashed. Oh man, it just crashed again. Damn, it's not the final lap. Now it is the final lap. So we gotta be very careful now. Yup. Especially when we're already approaching the finish line, that is. Yup. Hope we don't lose now. Oh yeah, I think the Japanese must have crashed. In fact, it did crash. I think it's gonna finish last in this race. Oh man, it just crashed again. I think we haven't lost the lead again. Did win, just lose the lead. Oh man. Oh man, how did we not crash this now? Yes, we won! Let's watch the... let's end the replay. Five crashes this time around. Okay, the final race in the Point of Impact Grand Prix takes place at Airport Terminal 1 and 2 reverse. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be risky. Hope we don't lose here. There. Let's do this! Here we take off. Hope these jerks ahead crash. Now they're catching up, so that's good. Oh yeah, the Japanese must have just crashed. How did it not crash just now? I'm surprised. Perfect lap. Lap 2. No, nearly 7 seconds I have the custom muscle. That's good. This race is less harsh than I thought. Imagine I don't use the boost too much. Imagine we don't use the boost too much. Now advantage is down to about 3 seconds. Oh man, it's just crashed. Thanks for starting the lead. I think that custom roaster just crashed. In fact, it did crash. Now it's the final lap. So we mustn't crash now. We'll most likely lose the race. Oh yeah, that jerk behind just crashed. We're almost 5 seconds ahead of the Japanese missile. We're almost at the finish line, so that's good. Go. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! Podcast and the Replay. Yes, you won the Point of Impact Grand Prix! We've unlocked the Heart Attack Grand Prix, Express Pursuit 6, and the Custom Roadster. Okay, this wraps it up for part 32 of the Brand 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Carl from Amazing Wizard Studio signing out. Peace!